You're just standing here, taking it easy. Yeah. Taking it easy. You're just taking it easy. We'll go out and tame. Yeah, you tame. You have arrows, you have bows, I can make you a crossbow. You have a bola, don't have saddles, but you don't even know yet what to tame. We go. Now you have a crossbow in the smithy. And we just got a nanny. So we just need to get the nanny going. Once we got a baby, we can actually just let it be for the time being. Not sure how fast it will take to raise things, but we'll see. Yeah, there's a bastard, I think. Maybe not. Let's see. Oh, wait, we got some rare flowers now, actually. Yeah. Save that. That's oil, I think. Pearls, just a little. Put these here and give him some food. So, receipt, something at least. Oh. Got two bins? I want to try to tame one of those small ones. I think we need around 40 electronics or maybe something like that. Ooh, it's a raptor out there, be careful. Look, it's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5 raptors. There's some experience, I suppose. Okay, nice. And that projectile will help a bit. You're still home? I don't know, looking for something to tame. Yeah, you use a tame, you know what to do. Yeah, I forgot to start. Right, let's see if we can find a tech parser. All right. I don't know what it's doing. I think these give like experience boost, but maybe it only applies to dinosaurs nearby. In that case, I guess it's pretty useless right now for us. You can't play. Okay. Need sleep. No. You go to sleep. Yeah. Nothing. I don't know what you mean. Yeah, I don't know why. Same. But we have to go, we have to go with what we have. But none of us, I don't think he likes that terror bird. I definitely don't like the raptors. I don't think she likes the tech parasers. But they will do for now. We have to climb the food chain. That's just how it is. If you want Rexes and Gigas and stuff like that, we have to climb bit by bit. We can't go for a Giga straight away. Even then, we need to be 98, I think, to craft a saddle for it. Yeah, but for Wyvern, you need to have a flyer strong enough to go and grab an egg. You need air conditioners. I don't know if you will need Wyvern milk. I can't remember, but yeah. And even then, I do not know if there is a Wyvern trench here. I don't think there is. I don't. Yeah, cats are in the redwood forest. That will take time, and even then you need to wait for a saddle for it, you know? Yeah. You have to start somewhere. No, can't wait for me. You have to get the stuff as well. Well, you can begin with taming something so you can get around easily. None of us, I don't think any of us really feel safe. We're still learning the map and everything, so I'm looking for electronics right now. We have to do for now. It will do for now. I don't think we have any plans to stay here forever anyway. We actually got some raw prime. I miss the circle. Is that one on us? I hope that's it. No, no, we don't want those birds. See, we need some oil, some hide, but some wood should be maybe enough. Guess to get going at least. Grab these. I'm here. Yeah, I know. Yeah. Yeah, I know. I don't know, but I have to listen for 4 hours. Just sleep. I know. Yeah, good night, sleep well. Goodbye. Right, so hopefully we can make a as an organ on the high level one though. I wonder if we can make a speed organ on this server. Depending on the last one. I don't really want to go on a big adventure without breeding these. So I don't know what we are waiting for with the generator. Get going, get breathing. Then we can risk a few of these. Oh wait. Did we place these? Don't remember where this stuff came from. Come on, let me get up. Yeah, that's a good range. Thank you. see, we need a fair amount of that. That's maybe a bit too heavy. This will do. They don't really have that perfect stats. Sure, this one is actually 49. I mean 59 is highest. But the other one got 68, which is a lot more, but they also got 66 in oxygen. But I hope they get the health at least, or the stats from the father. And the carry weight from the mother. Did I get rid of... No, I didn't. Let's you have a bit of meat. Let's take that. Okay. So we just need to wait now. About 11 minutes. Let's see, we can see. Oh yeah, it says that 11:44, that's me who dropped it. Alright, so this will take 9 more minutes. How can we prepare for that once... Damn, it's very dark over here. There you are. You have meat, you have berries, you are activated. Wait, what's that? Mm-hmm. Should work. Now on some servers you... only get like 70% imprint and you have to do the last 30% by yourself. Wait, what? He composed in 4 hours? It really takes that long for this to disappear? 4 hours is huge. Oh yeah, and we leveled up. Let's see... Fortitude... Health... Fortitude. Eat meat spoiler, that's nice. This is plus. I mean, it's steampunk. 6 minutes. Is about to hatch. It's a dodo. Or I mean, isn't that one?